which begs the question, is Bertie the most deluded man in Ireland? His interview was really quite extraordinary. That Bertie, who was the Taoiseach during the time that this crisis was engendered and that caused this huge collapse, his biggest regret is that we didn't have another wild extravagance.
We cannot afford idleness, waste or inefficiency. Eamon de Valera. Martin Cullen, Arts, Sport, Tourism, 2008 to 2011. Pension, €265,000. Noel Dempsey, Transport, 2008 to 2011. Pension, €313,000. Dermot O'Hearn, Justice and Law Reform, 2008 to 2011. Pension, €310,000. Willie O'Dea, Defence, 2008 to 2010. Pension, €270,000. Tony Killeen, Defence, 2008 to 2011. Pension, €250,000. All gone, but still hanging around. Masters of their arts. There is almost nothing on earth that the people of this country cannot do better or as well as other people once they apply their minds to it. Sean Lamass. Bartholomew Bat O'Keefe, Enterprise, Trade and Innovation. 2008 to 2011, pension €258,000. John Gormley, Environment, Heritage and Local Government. 2008 to 2011, pension €229,000. Eamon Ryan, Communications, Energy and Natural Resources. 2008 to 2011, pension €229,000. Micheál Martin, Foreign Affairs, 2008 to 2011, pension €95,000. Mary Harney, Health, 2008 to 2011, pension €310,000. Brian Cowan, 2008 to 2011, Taoiseach, pension €310,000. All gone, but still hanging around. All gone, but still